Spain is the latest country to confirm cases of a new coronavirus strain first detected in the UK that early studies suggest is far more contagious, sparking worries that it could worsen the pandemic. While it has not been detected in the US yet, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention warned this week it's likely the variation has already made its way stateside. Dr. Anthony Fauci, the leading infectious disease official in the US, said Tuesday that Americans should assume it's here already. This week, Los Angeles County researchers began testing virus samples to determine if the new strain is circulating on the West Coast, according to the Los Angeles Times. Researchers this week announced the results of a study, still yet to be peer-reviewed, which suggests the new strain is roughly 56% more contagious than previous forms of coronavirus. The UK, which has developed stronger capabilities to monitor genetic changes in the coronavirus than other countries, was the first country to detect the variation, but it's possible it has been circulating in other countries for some time without being found. The new variant is believed to be the driving force behind a surge of cases and deaths in the UK. Dozens of countries have banned travelers coming from Britain as a result. Here's what you need to know about England's new COVID-19 variant. Forbes, new coronavirus strain is 56% more infectious. Scientists estimate Forbes UK breaks daily coronavirus case record amid panic over new virus strain. Forbes, full coverage and live updates on the coronavirus.